Colin Ray was putting out a new record, and he wanted to do the tune. Loved it because his brother was a writer on it. But he got Miranda to do the duet. So they put it out about, I guess it's been probably maybe a year and a half ago. And the cool thing is it still doesn't make any money at all. But a lot of people, because I remember Chuck Rhodes, who was over their label, he said that it had already gotten like 700,000 streams just a few weeks in. And I'm like, wow, that's great for you guys. If you all have a party on a yacht, could you invite me? But it's a cool tune, and it's another one that came off my Places album, which really had a good run, you know. So it goes a little something like this. Yeah, I turned it off. Some are deep, some are not. Some never hurt at all. Some hurt a lot. Some are there from our mistake. They're all that's left to show for the choices that we made. Even the ones too small to notice, there to remind us who we are. And I believe that if the world could look inside us, it just might see a blemish on our hearts from these scars. I got mine, you got yours. We've lived enough to know not to hide them anymore, 'cause we've had time, and time can heal. If it can change the way we look, it can change the way we feel. And I understand as well as you do, sometimes a touch can go too far. Love was never meant to be that easy, and they don't just disappear in the dark, these scars. And the pain that I remember is the pain that makes me stronger. I've had to look at life that way. I've learned to rise above it, to keep from going under. Take it step by step, day by day. And I'm not ashamed of what you see, 'cause every single scar has become a part of me. And all I know is here and now. Yesterday's gone, and we made it through somehow. Looking back, I'm glad I took my chances. They were worth at least enough to leave a mark. And maybe we don't know where we're going, but it's enough for me to know where we'll start with these scars. These scars. Oh!